Hello, everyone. Yeah, it's Mick here with Hydroponics. Yeah, got my first cucumber my hydroponic set up and that there. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it and that and a few other ones growing as well. Yeah, so I'll just swing the camera around and show you. Yeah, just before I do that, everyone, when my son comes here, it's a bit sunny today. Yeah, it's nice and warm and sunny today. So I'll just swing the camera around and show you my cucumber. Yeah, that's it there. As you can see there, one up there. One at the back up there, another one at the back there growing, yeah, and I got a few more, one there growing, and another one, yeah, just out of the back there growing, another one there, and where are they? Trying to find the rest of them, seem to be hiding, yeah, oh, another one there coming up. Yeah, and that's why I have a cucumber there, got a lot of flowers on that as well, growing. Yeah, so that's going to be doing alright in here. Yeah, that's a cucumber and my cucumber as well, and that, yeah, so that's alright. Yeah, my cucumber on there, yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah, growing there, and my dwarf beans here, yeah, got one here, and got three other little ones there, and on the back here, one there, yeah, that seems to be doing alright, in here, yeah, it was only a couple of days ago, but yeah, now back to the weather again, yeah, it's a bit warm in the greenhouse here, and that sort of thing, yeah, so I'll swing the camera around and show you the temperature in here. Yeah, that's the temperature of inside my greenhouse today, and that, yeah, it's about 32 outside, but yeah, it's that in here, and I've taken the shade cloth off the top, and that's why it's so sunny in here, and I left my doors and that open, and that, there's my doors there, oh yeah, I leave them open, and that breeze blow through and that sort of thing, yeah, in the back here I'm going to be building a window, and that, yeah, it's my bottom piece, across there. I'll use nails, so it gives you a couple of inches off the bottom, and that there. Yeah, so when I open up the window and that. Yeah, and this is the top piece here. It's going to top there, and then I've got to do my sides. And that, yeah, and I'll cut that piece there out the back there, and I'll screw that to the beams. And that, yeah, and I'll put a handle on the bottom so I can shut and push it out and that, with some hinges on the top, and that sort of thing. Yeah. And then it'll be nice and cooler then, won't be so hot in here then. Yeah. So I just swing the camera back around here. Yeah, so I'm pretty, you know, stoked with that. Cucumber growing there. And that, yeah, it's the first time I've ever done it. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. Growing and that. Yeah, can't wait for the rest of them to start growing. And that sort of thing, yeah. You can have a taste of them and that. Yeah, so that's quite good. Yeah, so if anyone's got any questions or answers, yeah, put down the bottom for us. And that, and hit the notification bell and subscribe button. Yeah, when I upload another video, click there. Alright then. See you then. Thanks.